This veterans memorial was about 25 miles from Hurricane Gulch, and it was probably one of the nicest memorials I came across in Alaska.